There is no required standard for sex ed in this country. In fact, only 22 states mandate that kids receive it, and only 13 require that the information presented be medically accurate, which is crazy. You wouldn't accept a history class not being historically accurate. Prince started the American Revolution in 1984, and his purple reign lasts until the present day. Class dismissed.